Well, now we come to the song from the Michael Martin Murphey album that absolutely caused my career to explode in country. It not only made the country charts, but it also made the adult contemporary charts, going number one, and was also on the pop charts. This is a song called What's Forever For, written by Rafe Van Hoy, one of the greatest songs I've ever heard in my life. This song is timeless. It'll be true, sadly, probably 100 years from now, because people will always be going through getting together, breaking up, and then maybe getting back together again. And that just seems to be the way of the world from time immemorial. When I sing this song, I think about my parents, because they were married for 62 years. And for them, love was forever the first time. So tonight, I dedicate this, probably my second greatest hit next to Wildfire, What's Forever For, to the memory of my parents. I've been looking at people, how they change with the times. Lately, all I've been seeing are people throwing love away, losing their minds. Maybe it's me who's gone crazy. I can't understand why all these lovers keep hurting each other. Good love is so hard to come by. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, what's forever for? And I see love hungry people trying their best to survive, and right there in their hands, there's a dying romance, and they're not even trying to keep it alive. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, what's forever for? What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, what's forever?